any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt, or whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill.
Kick-off time then. Much joy and pain ahead for somebody. Looks a good one. The cross is much too close to the goalkeeper. Russia have men forward. Gotta make better use of the ball than that.
Spoke too soon. Attack's broken down. They've got some defending to do now.
You know, I'm getting excited for a split second there, but it's all come to nothing.
Throwing taken instantly, trying to catch them off guard.
Do like to get the ball out wide when they can. Looking for the telling pass. On the ball. Dispossessed. Looking to play it between defenders. Can he find the right cross?
It'll be an Egyptian corner.
Stay firm. Oh, off target, I'm afraid.
Unlucky, that's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Here come Russia.
It was a bit obvious where the ball was going. The manager's down below me, urging them forward. He's got a chance. Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on.
Komborov.
Pass was a bit too obvious. Couldn't quite get at them.
Russia have men forward. He's been robbed.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Keeping their patience, keeping the ball. What was that supposed to be?
Nothing more than a goal kick.
Fati.
We're all on the same wavelength here.
It's no good trying to pass the ball like that if you don't look where you're passing it.
Oh, that's unnecessary, isn't it? So frustrating for everybody when it breaks down like that.
Looks like the kind of knock he can run off, but Jeffries will have the low down.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of...
Opportunity! Defender blocked it. Good defending.
Fati.
Can they get to it?
Useful cross there. Defenders got to it though.
Grushikov.
Here come Russia.
It's a real chance. Back in the hands of the goalkeeper. Cut out. Defended well. Throw-in can be as good as a corner or a free kick in the right hands. Now, how much added time are we going to have here? 2 minutes has been signalled.
Salah.
Looking for a searching pass. Off they go.
Underway again with the game still in the balance. Russia know it could go either way, yeah.
Vasily Berezuski. Grishikov. Russia have men forward. Lost control of it. Has he found someone? He's found some space. They're doing everything they can to get in front in this game.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
Got to look after the ball better than that. Looking for the through ball. No out for them at the moment. Got a foot in and won it.
Salah.
Here come Russia. Oh! Oh, that's some save. Corner kick's been given. Russia bringing men forward. Unable to keep hold of the ball. Ignashevich. Russia have men forward. Oh! Full marks to the keeper. Make sure the ball's stuck. Not short of options here, quite a few up. Oh! If they can just keep up this kind of pressure, they may still get something out of this.
Must try and make that goalkeeper save it. That's unlucky, that's not a bad effort.
We're into the final quarter now, just 20 more minutes. Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it. Has been given up here. They're giving it a go here. Look how many men they've got forward.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though. Saw that pass coming.
Good one, too. They're way on top at the moment. Can he pick someone out?
Ball played in. Well defended.
The clock ticks into the last 10 minutes. Precious little time. Possession is everything in this game, and they're completely monopolising it at the moment.
Settling into a good passing rhythm here, keeping the ball moving.
Yeah, that's the danger, though. Look, one loose pass, and you're just back to square one.
Be a free kick, will it? No, advantage.
Fati.
Wasn't about to let that get past him.
Egyptian throw in here. Now, what's the ref up to here? I think he's gone back to the first incident. Yes, yeah, he's got a yellow card out.
Seemed to let play go on for a few moments, but quite rightly produced the yellow.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a daft challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that.
Here come Russia. Referee's blown. Now, is that a bookable offence?
The whistle has gone.